Hello everyone, welcome to the library. Today, I'm going to tell you two stories. The first one is called Don't Laugh Joe. But before we begin, let's see who's going to listen along with us today. When I finish this story, I'll pick out two of these animals to ask you what they are. And if you can answer me correctly, you can get a pencil or a bubble pad. Okay? Now, let's see who's the first animal that I'm going to introduce. Okay. So, does anyone know what this is? Yes, this is Piglet from Winnie the Pooh. Does anyone watch Winnie the Pooh? Winnie the Pooh, you know, right? The bear that likes to eat honey? Like, yum yum. Anyway, my pup. So, first animal, Piglet is a pig. Pig. Rip you out of me. Pig. 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 Okay, this is the first animal. Pig. Alright. Yeah, you should repeat after me. And the second animal is... Yes.
Tiger.
Yes, this is tiger. A tiger. Tiger, repeat after me. Tiger. Yes, tiger. Don't be afraid. Say it out loud. Tiger, yes. And the third animal... Does anyone know what this is? Yes, you're right. Dolphin. Dolphin.
Dolphin.
Yes, that's right. Dolphin. Dolphin. And the last animal. Rabbit. Yes. Well, a bunny is a small rabbit. Understand? A small rabbit. Yes. So repeat after me. Bunny.
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 Yes, little bunny. Little rabbit. Bunny. Okay. So remember, if you want to get a prize, you have to remember what kind of animals these are. So let's review again. This is a pig. Yes. Piglet is also right. Piglet is a small pig. Pig. And this is a
tiger.
Tiger. Roar. Third animal. This one. Yes. Dolphin. Wow. Dolphin. And this is last animal. Remember? Small rabbit. Bunny. Yes. So this is a bunny. Okay. So now let's finally begin our story called Don't Laugh Joe by Tito Kaka. Mother Possum dearly loved her little son Joe, but he was always giggling. Lately, his giggling made her worried. Mother Possum was about to teach Joe the most important lesson a possum can learn. Joe, said Mother Possum, you must learn how to play dead. Why? Asked Joe. Because we possums escape our enemies by playing dead. Mother Possum explained, when you learn this trick, Joe, I'll take you the possum's favorite dessert, a bug pie. Play dead means you pretend to be dead. It's how they run away from enemies. They started to practice. No giggling, Joe, Mother Possum warned. No problem, Mom, Joe said. Joe played dead. And his mother sniffed his fur like a hungry animal. Joe laughed so hard that his stomach hurt.
Can I have my bug pie now?
Yes. No way, Joe, Mother Possum scolded. Dead possums don't laugh. Joe practiced what he said again. This time, his mother poked him like a nasty coyote. Poke, poke, poke. Joe laughed so hard that he screamed for her to stop.
Can I have my pie now?
He asked. No way, Joe, Mother Possum scolded. Dead possums don't scream. Joe practiced playing dead once more. This time, his mother shook him like a scary wildcat. Shake, shake, shake. Joe laughed so hard that he wriggled loose and fell on the floor.
How about the bug pie, Mom?
He asked. No way, Joe, Mother Possum scolded. Dead possums don't wriggle. Joe's mother was worried about his laughing, but his friends loved it. They liked to watch Joe play dead because he made them laugh too. But Joe, Mother Possum said, sighing, what will you do when real danger comes? One day, Mother Possum took Joe outside to practice. This time, he said, I'll be a grumpy old bear. When I growl at you, you play dead. Okay, Joe? Nothing to it, Mom, Joe said. But just as Mother Possum was about to growl, does anyone see the who shows up? A real grumpy old bear comes out of the woods. He let out the fiercest growl Joe had ever heard. Joe and his mother immediately fell to the ground to play dead. The grumpy old bear sniffed Joe's fur. The grumpy old bear poked Joe's tummy. Poke, poke. Finally, the grumpy old bear shook Joe up and down. Shake, shake, shake.
Shake.
Joe didn't laugh. Joe didn't scream. Joe didn't wriggle. For the first time, he played dead perfectly. Perfectly. Mother Possum was very proud of him, but the grumpy bear would not go away. That and that and that. What does the bear want? Suddenly the bear started to cry big tears. This is terrible, he moaned. I'm always so grumpy. I thought that if anyone could make me laugh, it would be little Joe the possum. But when I find him, poor Joe drops dead before my eyes. Oh, this is awful. When he heard the bear's story, Joe was relieved. He even began to feel sorry for the zombie bear.
Hey, Mr. Bear,
he called.
I'm not dead. I was just playing dead.
The bear was so surprised, he almost jumped out of his fur.
Ooh! Playing dead?
He cried.
Boy, you're good at that.
Oh, please, Joe, he begged. Teach me how to laugh.
It's easy, said Joe. Lots of things are funny, Mr. Bear. What happened just now? It's funny. And he started to giggle.
Soon his laughter spread to everyone around him, even to the grumpy old bear. Before long, the animals were laughing so hard that the whole forest shook.
Oh, Joe, the bear howled. Thank you for teaching me how to laugh. Thank you, Mr. Bear, Joe answered, for teaching me how to play dead. Now, can I have my bug pie?
Joe asked his mother. Absolutely, mother, father, mentor, everyone, please come and join us for some delicious bug pies with grasshoppers, Joja Weevily, and beetles, and yummy cockroaches. The other animals suddenly stopped there, did we? Bug pies, cockroaches, one by one, they fell to the ground and played dead. So now that's the end of this story. And did everyone understand what this is talking about? Okay. Okay, so now let's begin our, now it's quiz time. So now I'll pick out two of these animals to ask you what they are. And if you can't answer me correctly, you can get a pencil or a bubble pad, okay? So I'll count it for you, okay? Which one should I pick? This one. Okay, oh, wait, you have to raise your hand. Okay. Three. Yes. Two. One. No, you have to raise your hand. Super fast. What's this? Yes, this is a tiger. Congratulations. Yes. You want a memo pad or a pencil? You want a memo pad, okay? Which one do you want? No, yes, well, then. Congratulations! You're welcome. Okay, you have to raise your hand, remember, everyone? Okay, so this is a tiger. Repeat after me, tiger. Okay, I'll ask another one. Okay, this one's a little harder. Don't shout it out. Count to three, okay? One, two, so one by three. You were really fast. What's this? Yes, this is a dolphin. Congratulations. What do you want? You're welcome. Okay, don't feel bad if you didn't get a prize this time. There's still a chance.